Myself Sangeeta, I am here to teach you big alphabets, numbers and cursive strokes for LKG children. Let's see. What it is these children? This is A. A for apple. A for apple. A for apple. We have to pronounce A as A. Next letter B. B for ball. We have to pronounce B as B. Next letter C. C for cat. We have to pronounce C as G. Next letter D. D for dog. We have to pronounce D as D. Next letter E. E for head. We have to pronounce E as A. Next letter is F. F for fish. We have to pronounce F as F. Next letter G. G for gun. We have to pronounce G as G. Next letter H. H for head. We have to pronounce H as A. Next letter is I. I for ice cream. We have to pronounce as E. Next letter is J. J for jug. We have to pronounce J as J. Next letter K. K for kite. We have to pronounce K as K. Next letter L. L for lion. We have to pronounce L as L. See, next letter. What letter is this? M. M for mango. We have to pronounce M as M. Next letter N. N for nest. We have to pronounce N as N. Next letter, this is O. O for orange. O for orange. We have to pronounce O as O. Next, P. P for parrot. P for parrot. We have to pronounce P as P. Next letter, Q. Q for Q. Next letter, Q. Q for queen or Q. We have to pronounce Q as Q. Next letter R. R for rat. We have to pronounce R as R. Next letter S. S for sun. We have to pronounce S as S. Next letter T. T for tap. We have to pronounce T as T. Next letter U. U for umbrella. We have to pronounce U as H. Next letter V. V for van. V for van. We have to pronounce V as V. Next letter W. W for watch. W for watch. We have to pronounce W as W. Next letter is X. X for X-mask. X-mask. X for X-mask. We have to pronounce X as Next letter is Y. Y for yellow. Y for yellow. We have to pronounce Y as Y. Next letter is, what it is this children? Last letter Z. What letter is this? Z. Z for zebra. We have to pronounce Z as Z. Okay. Okay children. Next CH. Cursive strokes. Cursive strokes. What is this? Cursive strokes. How to write the cursive strokes? We'll see. See children. How to write cursive strokes? See. This is red line. This is blue line. This is blue line. And this one red line. We should start the blue line and stop the blue line only. This is cursive stroke. We should write like this. See. Go touch the blue line and come like this. This is cursive strokes. This is cursive strokes. You should write and practice at home. Okay children, this is cursive strokes. Okay. Okay children, next I'll teach you numbers. See. Numbers. What number is this? 1, 2, 11, 1 to 12, 1 3 13, 1 4 14, 1 5 15, 1 6 16, 1 7 17, 1 8 18, 1 9 19, 2 0 20. 1 1 11, 1 2 12, 1 3 13, 1 4 14, 1 5 15, 1 6 16, 1 7 17, 1 8 18, 1 9 19, 2 0 20. 2 1 21, 2 3 22, 2 2 22, 2 3 23, 2 4 24, 2 5 25, 2 6 26, 2 7 27, 2 8 28, 2 9 29, 3 0 30. 2 1 21, 2 2 22, 2 3 23, 2 4 24, 2 5 25, 2 6 26, 2 7 27, 2 8 28, 2 9 29, 3 0 30. Okay children, you have to write 1 to 30 numbers at home and practice daily. Okay, tomorrow I'll continue the cursive letters and numbers. Okay children, thank you. And I'll give you homeworks. See, write the big alphabets A to Z 5 times. Big alphabets. Okay. Next, cursive strokes 1 page. Cursive strokes 1 page. Next, number work. Write the numbers from 1 to 30 5 times. Okay children,
do the homework children and send to WhatsApp. Okay children, thank you.